Our safe house. Our home. It's fucking nice at it.
Kids today don't know the meaning of sacrifice. I tell you, you want to fight your country. Thank you.